Okay, let's kick it. No, not yet. This is SO4 versus, get me, CY115. Before you start writing a nasty comment, let's get this over with. This is a sponsored video. This is sponsored by Angel Yeast. They want me to try out their stuff. SO4 versus C115, British Ale Yeast. Let's kick it. I'm Dr. Hans, this is Dr. Hans Brewery, my channel about beer and homebrewing. First link in the description goes to NGG's brewing product page. I did a split batch a few weeks back. I did split it up with the CN36, that's what they're calling the English ale yeast. I've talked about that in earlier videos and have a lot of experience with that one. This is the first time I brew with the CY115. Fermentis SO4 I have used quite a lot. Angie is calling the British ale yeast. And of course, as usual, do not subscribe, but not a comment and a thumbs up are really appreciated. So I've tried all of this beer for patrons and channel members, and I might have tried one or few off camera also, but I have not tried them side by side. I've been waiting for this for YouTube. So we will see. They have been fermented under pressure. They have been fermented under the same pressure, the same temperature. I'll try my best to keep them steady. If we're looking at flocculation, I can't see any difference at all. They're not as dark as you see it. Beer style wise, you have to go and look at the grain to glass video. Yes, of course, link down below. Because I kind of screwed up. I was playing with AI, but in the end, I got nice beer. I got some sort of malty bitter with American and New Zealand hops. Let's call it American bitter. SO4 here, okay, because I'm... Okay, nothing happened. There's nothing to see here. You can click off now and go and subscribe to someone else's channel instead, where you don't have to see all of this. But a big shout out to my Patreon channel members for supporting the madness, and I will record a BTS BS video for you as soon as I'm done with this. Let's try this again. SO4, aroma, compare with the CY115. Getting more of a malty, grainy scent from the SO4. Here I get more, not so much malt and grains, but more like fruity esters. Interesting. I've not tried this side by side. This is the first time. To me, when someone says like English style yeast, I'm thinking high flocculant yeast. I'm thinking maybe yeast that doesn't attenuate as much. Like if we were to compare that with like a Chico strain or something like that. I'm thinking even getting into like the ESB, the Windsor yeast, which leaves a lot of residual sugars. The SO4 is, I've used quite a lot. The CY115, this was my first time. I know that the SO4 like finishes not as low as like, for example, like the USO5. To me, it's not like super estuary either. This is really a good like workhorse. The CY115 is new to me. I have the numbers here, so I'm not gonna lie. I know the result. I'm gonna give you the numbers. Just let me sniff and taste first. Yeah, definitely more like grainy, bready, knäckebröd, easy drinking beer. Let me give you the numbers so you have all the information also. So I'm not just like trying to be this master here, because I'm sitting on more information than you do. The SO4 fermented down from 1052 to 1012. The C1115 fermented down from 1052 to 1014. This means that we're getting a 5.3% beer with the SO4 and a 5.1% ABV beer with the CY115. And in this brew, I also used Angel Yeast Brew Nutrient yeast nutrients to try to help out the yeast as good as I can. Always spoil your yeast. I did not use any finings in the boil. I have not used any finings in post. When you are brewing a beer, you can try to brew the best beer you can. When I'm brewing a beer for YouTube and for you, I can't do what I want. I have to try to keep this experiment as anal as I can. Yeah, anal. Taste-wise, now when you have all the information. I would say they are both, like, when I say clean fermented, they are fruity, but they have no off flavors at all. Super well fermented beers. Easily drinking, have some of those malty backbones. Close, but you can't go wrong with any of these ones. Use whatever you have. These are quite similar. The SO4 is a little bit more bitter than the CY115, and this is subtle. I'm not saying that this is over the top. They are both balanced beers. I would not have picked this up if I were drinking them alone, but now we're doing a side-to-side comparison here. Doesn't mean that anything is bad. Doesn't mean anything. That does not mean that you are... We're not trying to core a winner here. We're just looking at which yeast should I use for this brew? Which yeast do I use for this grain bill? How about this? We're just trying to learn here. Not trying to point fingers. If you want to point a finger at me. Both beer excellent, just a bit different. If you haven't checked out the grain to glass video for this beer, or to go and check that out. Big shout out to Angel for sponsoring this video. Thank you very much. And of course, my Patreon channel members, my family. I couldn't do this without you. See you behind the scenes. And of course, for you. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one, hopefully. Cheers, Dr. Hans out.